Good evening and welcome to our live coverage from Wellington Park. You join us for this 10-over match between New Zealand and Pakistan. I'm Mike Atherton, and with me in the commentary box today is...
I've been down in the middle looking at conditions, and it's a very bad... You'd be tempted to bat first on this pitch, but with this bowling attack, it's not a bad idea to get them at the opposition early and see what problems they can cause.
Here we go. First ball of the mat, hearing the sound of leather on willow.
The captain bringing a good balance to this field, I think.
Edged it.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just too early on the shot. Couldn't find a gap.
No pressure as they found a gap.
It was slightly shorter, but it was seen early. Got onto the back foot quickly. Just pushed it away behind square.
The team will be after a positive innings from this batter. A great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board.
Keeper's ball!
Good return, back from the deep. And with that, they're off the mark.
Yes.
What a great gather. Four runs saved. There'll be one run here for them.
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the strike.
Yep.
Super.
Yeah!
First wicket is down, back to the pavilion, and disappointment is etched on their face. Can't believe they got out like that.
Yes!
Bowling!
Did well just to get it down towards third for some runs.
End of the over. Five runs coming from it. New Zealand are 1 for 5. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Edge, unplayable.
Yes.
Massive edge, misses everyone, and that's racing away. You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away.
Nice
drives and misses everything.
Afridi with a superb delivery. Got them trying to drive, but messing everything up.
Gotcha!
Yep.
You don't chase those down. Brilliantly timed off the back foot, and that's raced to the boundary.
A boundary off the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate?
Winning!
Couldn't get it through the field.
Yes!
Thick edge!
Keeper!
Loud appeal! Wazim on the hospital end.
Yep.
Hits that well, onto the back foot and cracks it away.
Puts in a slightly shorter ball and it seems so early, got onto the back foot so quickly and just pushes it away behind square.
Yes.
Edged.
No waiting around, off the mark straight away.
Edge, amazing delivery. Loud shout.
Yep.
That's what happens if you stray a little down the leg side. Makes it easy to just glance the ball off the pads and score easy runs.
Waiting.
Quick onto that in the infield.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, you don't chase those down. Brilliantly timed off the back foot, and that has raced to the boundary.
Ralph, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the members' end. Good shot. It's found the gap.
That went all the way up toward the grandstand for four. Driven away nicely.
Yes!
Got to the boundary. Last ball. Punches it into the gap to get a single. Excellent batting.
Clipped neatly off the pads, should get four.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was absolutely no point in chasing that.
Ooh, yes! Oh,
the batsman couldn't get out of the way. Confident appeal, could it be? Appeal.
Wait.
Finds the fielder with that shot. That's the over. New Zealand are
with the medium pacer.
Yeah.
Effortless. A gift, really. Floated it up there and dealt with.
The fielder could only pick that up off the boundary rope. Punched that away through the covers with exquisite timing.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms. Good piece of fielding to stop some runs. Going a long way. What a shot that is.
Just a little bit of room given. The power was immense. That has flown over the boundary.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Yep.
Lovely timing. Will this one go to the fence?
A juicy delivery like that on leg stump isn't going to be missed by this batter. They just put it away.
Strays onto leg and glanced it sweetly. Might just get to the boundary rope.
It was in the gap, pretty much all the way along the ground to the boundary rope. Off to a good start now.
Wait.
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring. A brilliant over for the batting side. Not so for the bowlers. Can't get that outside the ring field.
Yep. Keeper.
Nicely ran, working the ball away into the gaps to find the easy single.
Getting to where this is becoming a problem. It's obvious it isn't out, but they appeal anyway. Oi. This is everything.
Oi. Not a very smart shot. Got nothing onto it in the end.
a boundary save for sure.
Good running. Just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keep pressure on the bowlers.
Catch!
Head over the ball. Great shot. That's racing away.
What a lovely shot. Really good timing out of the middle and race to the boundary.
1 for 59.
End of the over. 8 off it. New Zealand are 1 for 59.
Yes!
Time that brilliantly.
That was a massive shot, middled, and it flew over the boundary. Brilliant stuff.
Straight to the fielder.
A little late on that, no run scored.
Yes!
Nice shot, 4 runs.
Now that was beautifully struck with a perfect straight bat.
Don't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next ball right.
Yes!
Massive edge!
Bola, bola!
Good running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keeps the pressure on the bowlers.
Gone right through the defences.
Well, they lose the second wicket. It's a long way back to the sheds. And you can tell they're not happy with that dismissal.
For 70, the left-hander is coming into bat at number 4 for New Zealand.
Wait.
Doesn't beat the infield. 11 runs
the
added there.
Yeah.
Very, very quick between the wickets, these two. Got home, well, you'd almost say comfortably in the end.
Yes!
Conway gets off the mark.
Yeah!
Edge, what a ball!
I, for one, reckon that second run was on, but clearly the batters knew better.
Yep!
Huge edge!
Gotcha.
Nicely played.
Yes.
Fine placement and enough timing to get that ball away to the boundary. The captain's going to change things around in the field.
Yep.
Malik coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Yes.
Big edge.
Good running. Just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keeping pressure on the bowlers.
Right off the middle of the bat.
Crunch on the front foot and bang. Gone all the way.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key.
A little late on that. No run scored.
Huge shot. That's a massive shot. Just incredible.
How easy was that? A pickup drive all the way for 6.
A little short on that occasion. Needs to adjust the length slightly to be just a little fuller. Too short on this pitch. And as we've seen already, it makes it very easy to score. Caught. Gone.
Tried to get through the tough
the
early period.
The
now they'll walk off frustrated that they couldn't build a
the
score for the
team.
Wait.
The
questions will begin to be asked. Should the captain make a change? A big over that one. Too many loose deliveries.
Yep.
Times it nicely.
And that brings up really good innings to bring up the half century. Impressive batting, and they'll want to push on from here.
Good bit of timing there.
It was in the air for a long time, but four bounced just inside the rope.
Wonderful batting at the moment. Back-to-back boundaries, putting the pressure on the bowler to respond. Sharp, textbook pull shot. That's racing away to the boundary. A couple on offer here.
Just pivoted onto the back foot, so easily done to knock it behind square.
Wow, that's missed the lot.
Nice bowling.
Tried to get the drive away, timed it poorly. Lucky to survive.
Yeah, yeah.
Middle that one. Great timing.
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it still raced to the rope.
That last ball isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away. Incredible shot. Straight through the covers. Four runs.
There was minimal follow through, just great timing to punch it.
Yep.
This should be close.
Immediately underway with some runs.
A lot of pressure coming to the crease. Not had the best of weeks leading up to this game, and will want to show everyone their strength. Gone. Hey! Excellent catch, close to the bat.
Yep.
Great shot.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap. Pakistan through to the keeper. That's the one bouncer for the over.
A tidy over and the first wicket to show for it. Nothing less than deserved. Goes up and over for six. That's the positive option.
They were onto it in a flash. Hoisted high into the crowd.
Yep, yep.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot. And that raced away for four.
Pakistan
didn't pick it out the hand.
End of the over. Pakistan are 1 for 16.
Yep, yep.
There's a chance if this hits.
Two down, the long walk back to the pavilion for them. This could be a huge swing of momentum.
Lots of pressure coming into bat. We'll have to wait, though, to face their first ball.
Yep, yep.
Edged it. The last one helped the scoring rate, making their intentions clear. That's gone all the way, right out of the middle.
Just textbook, sees the ball go shorter and gets back fast to pull that shot away for the six.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder after the boundary.
Yep.
Four runs in fine style off the front foot.
Well, you sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early, well timed, and four runs. Just too much height on that one.
Saudi will be disappointed with that previous delivery. Not up to their normal standards.
Catch it!
You just can't hit it any better than that. Beautiful shot. No chance at all for the fielders.
Going with pace. Got all of it and for six.
There was no doubt about that one whatsoever. It was ever so well hit over the boundary rope for six. The fielder didn't have to move.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, around about off stump, and that'll force the mistake.
Yep.
Lovely shot. Good seam position, but overpitched and got what it deserved.
You can't fault that shot. Nicely played, and it was four runs all the way.
The crowd are really getting quite raucous. It's going to be difficult to focus down in the middle with this amount of noise.
Yep.
Easy catch.
Yes.
Didn't have to move, really.
Certainly off the field, there's a real feeling of disappointment.
Hafeez won't have the pressure of facing up just yet. The nerves will be rattling a bit while they're at the non-striker's end.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot.
Yep.
That's out. Yeah.
Another one gone, the fourth wicket.
Catch him!
Nice shot.
Nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got onto the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
A boundary off the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate?
Yep.
Good shot. Found the gap.
Quick to get onto that sweep, it was beautifully placed and beautifully struck for four.
They shouldn't get too discouraged with that last ball. The first step as a bowler is to get the batter playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come. Eight runs added there.
End of the fifth.
Pakistan are 4 for 61. Milne from the members' end. Edge. This could be out. No pressure as they found a gap.
There was trouble for a moment, but these two were quick enough to avoid the run out in the end.
Yep.
What great reactions. Brilliant catch close in.
Starting to get interesting now. That's the fifth wicket. It's a very frustrated person heading back to the pavilion.
Getting out to the crease at number seven for Pakistan.
Catch!
Hit that hard. Nailed it.
That showed great skill and lovely timing. The boundary was the only place it was heading.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball. But you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket will come.
Yep.
Nicely played. Perfect timing.
A lovely shot off the back foot. The shorter ball having no joy in getting dispatched for four runs.
That's an unbelievable shot into the crowd.
That's a brilliantly aggressive shot. Gets on the front foot and it's flown over the boundary.
Struck it nicely, could go to the boundary.
Didn't time it at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
Sodhi shouldn't be too worried about that last ball. They've got them playing their shots, just need to tighten their areas now.
Oh! Yep, no!
It was a good comeback after that boundary last ball.
Super shot.
That went all the way up toward the grandstand for four, driven away nicely.
like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms.
Yep.
That's right off the meat of the bat.
Saw it from the moment it left the hand, latched onto it and given the full treatment.
Santner, the left arm was...
Top class innings, been playing very nicely out there, and that brings up the half century.
A good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball, and it'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond.
Up.
Great shot, great timing.
That was a beautiful shot. Rocks onto the back foot, stabs the ball away. The fielders had no chance.
What else do they have in their bag of tricks? Not much seems to be working at the moment.
Yep.
Out.
Yeah.
Pretty straightforward catch in the end.
Really getting towards the tail enders now.
Sixth bolt, the left arm pace bowler, is coming on to bowl from the hospital end.
Are now 6 for 99. Change of bowling.
Saw that early. No one's catching that. Great shot.
No point running for that one. That was 4 off the bat. Beautiful shot off the front foot.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Yeah, yeah.
Twofold. Got what it deserved.
Well bowled, but that's another super shot. Onto the front foot, presented the full face of the bat, and got it into the gap and all the way to the rope.
Bolt is finding it difficult to contain this pair at the moment. My advice would be to go back to your stock delivery and move on from there. Nicely played.
And that marks the end of the match. New Zealand have taken the victory. Thank you very much for joining us. Please remember to drive responsibly on your way home.
Always looked like that target was just under par, and so it proved. Chased down easily, great batting, and a deserved win.